in the Gulf Stream, afloat on the warm, wet bed of the sea, soothed by fingering ripples flowing south. The water shimmering over me laps my stiffening nipples, salts my mouth. Between my legs, between my breasts, a sinuous motion follows. Dolphins break skyward through the foamy crest to plunge back in the hollows. They overtake me in the stream, and each in turn with upward thrust reveals my hips to the sun, then drops me down to splash and churn the ocean that conceals what has been done.